वेलकम बैक ऑल ऑफ यू टू आवर ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म दैट इज अवर स्कूल्स यूट्यूब चैनल। सो अगेन वी आर रेडी विद टूडेज वीडियो। दिस वीडियो इज फॉर क्लास 8th एंड द सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स। एज यू ऑल नो दैट वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड द चैप्टर, दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 6 एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर वॉज स्क्वायर्स एंड स्क्वायर रूट्स। इन दिस वी आर सपोज टू फाइंड द स्क्वायर्स एज वेल एज स्क्वायर रूट्स। So square means we are supposed to multiply the number by the number itself. Means if we are supposed to find the square of 9, so we are supposed to multiply 9 by 9. 9 is 81. 81 is the square of 9 and 9 is the square root of 81. At the same time, we have discussed how to find the square root by the two methods. First method was the prime factorization method. Second method was the division method. At the same time, we have also discussed we can find out whether the given number is a perfect square or not, and how we can make that number perfect square by multiplying, by dividing, by adding something or by subtracting something. So today we will take some of the examples in a general way as a recap of the chapter. So we will take that any of the number. First of all, we will take 1024. First of all, we have to check whether the given number is a perfect square or not. So here is the division method, prime factorization method. Prime factorization method. Prime factorization method, in which we have to divide the given number by the prime number. So we can divide by 2, 2 5 is 10, and 2 1 is 2, 2 2 is 4. Then we can divide by 2 again, 2 2 is 4, and 2 5 is 10, so 2 6 is 12. Then we can divide by 2 again, 1 is 2, 2 2 is 4, 2 8 is 16. Then again we can divide by 2, 6 ja and 4 ja. Then we can divide by 2, 3 ja, 2 ja, again divide by 2, 1, 6, divide by 2. We will keep dividing until we get 1, 2, 8 ja, then 2, 4 ja, or 2, 2 ja. Now if we divide by 2, if you divide 2 by 1, 1 we are not supposed to include in that, as 1 is not a prime number. So we are supposed to write now the prime factorization of 1024. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 2s are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we can write the prime factorization of that. Now we have to make the pair. So pairing we can do. So all the pairs are there. If the pairing is complete, then we can say the number is perfect square. So now we got the conclusion that 1024 is a perfect square. Now if any unpaired number is there, then we are supposed to divide by any number, or we can multiply by any number to make that number perfect square. But here the pairing is complete. If we want to find the square root, this is the sign of square root. So we can find out by taking one number from each pair. We have to take one number from each pair, and that will be 2, 2, 2, 2 and 2. We have taken 2 from this pair. Here same, we have taken one number from the each pair. Now we can multiply 2 2 ja 4, 4 2 ja 8, 8 2 ja 16, 16 2 ja 32. So 32 is the square root of 124. We can verify our result by multiplying 32 by 32, if we will get 1024. At the same time, if we want to find the square root of this number by division method, this is division method. So 1024, then division method we are supposed to use, then we are supposed to start pairing from the right hand side. We cannot start from the left hand side. Here it is okay, complete pairing is there, but sometime it is not the complete pairing. In that case, the answer can be wrong. If you are supposed to start from the left hand side, always we are supposed to start pairing from the right hand side. So now we will consider the first pair, that is 10. So we are supposed to write the same numbers here: 1 1 ja 1, 2 2 ja 4, 3 3 ja 9, 4 4 ja 16, 4 4 ja 16. 16 is more than 10, so we cannot consider that. So what we will take? We will take 3 3 ja 9, and we are supposed to leave some space there. Then we are supposed to subtract 10 minus 9, that is 1, and then this 3 will come this side, and then we are supposed to add 3 plus 3, that is 6. Now we are supposed to borrow the next pair. Here in the division method, to find the square root, we are supposed to borrow the pairs without putting any thing here. We are not supposed to put any decimal, or we are not supposed to put any zeros there. So it will be 24. Now we are supposed to write the same number here and here. So if we write 1 here and here, 1 there, so 61 into 61, that is 61. And then if we write 2, then we are supposed to multiply by 2, 62 into 2, that is 124, that is same. So we are supposed to write 2 here and 2 here as well, so we will get 124, and the remainder is now 0. So the square root of 1024 is 32. As you can observe, that this method is much more easier and much more shorter than prime factorization method. But in this method, means the division method, you should be careful. Your calculation should be fast, and you should be you are supposed to apply your brain much more in this method as compared to the prime factorization method, because you are supposed to select the numbers and you are supposed to multiply. If you are supposed to multiply in the rough, it will take too much time. So you should be too much fast in your calculation, then you can perform the questions by division method. So I hope that you have understood, and now you will complete all the questions of this chapter if you have not completed yet. If you have completed, then one more time you can repeat some of the questions to test yourself whether you know how to solve the questions or not. And practice makes the man perfect. So you are supposed to practice again and again, and after completing the questions, you are supposed to take the pic of that, and you are supposed to upload on the school's WhatsApp number, so that we can also maintain the record of the name of the students who are completing their homework on the regular basis as well as correctly. Thank you very much.